guys, welcome back to Lillian's channel. Today we're going to be doing some stretching and stuff, so make sure to follow along, make sure to like, click subscribe, and make sure you like, subscribe, and comment down below your favorite color. So follow along. Alright, so first we're going to start.
If you thought I was gone, I'm here, don't worry.
Alright, we're going to start with some side stretches.
No!
Sorry.
Wait,
there was this part? When was that?
No, it's on the actual part. Okay,
so come on! I'm still filming!
Wait,
that's Uma? No! Why does that sound like Uma?
That's Kylie Pencil. It's like the updated version with Red and Uma.
Wait, are you guys starting? I'm so sorry, guys. I was just doing something.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3 Other side. Up. No, then we're going to go back. No,
press forward. Front.
Forward.
Forward.
Then back.
Sorry.
Alright, then we're going to do that on the other side.
Then forward. No, wait.
Then we're gonna grab our right ankle and then switch. At least hold that for 10 seconds. 10,
9,
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Now you're gonna reach forward.
You're gonna
fly back, arms out.
But if you guys don't want to keep your arm and you're still flat back, then you go like that.
Just like do it.
Like you don't have to keep it on the side. You can do it at the front. I don't care.
Just random stretch out of nowhere.
Alright, so guys, now we're going to hold plank for 20 seconds.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Plank.
I'm gonna hold plank for 20 seconds.
20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, now we're going. Alright, Lily, stop. Sorry, guys. Alright. Right, we're going to go like, we're going to
get the girl, get the girl.
Get the girl.
Sir, yes, sir. That's for sure. Okay, now we've done that.
Now we're going to go like this. Then we're going to go.
What else?
Now then we're going to go into right leg lunge.
Sorry, like you think they've been mixed up.
Lillian. This is mine. this, after this stretch, we're going to have a little, like a little drink. Then after this one, okay?
Yeah.
Now we're going to go have a little drink. We got boba today.
We're only, she's eight, I'm eight, she's nine. I just need to quickly
and
go to the toilet.
And she's still better than me somehow.
I know. Yeah, because I'm littler. I'm going to quickly go to the toilet, so Lillian will move on with the stretches.
So you guys just need to repeat it on the same side. Right, now, I'm going to do triangle. So from here, I'm going to go into triangle. For a few seconds, I have Shia rock stuff. Then you're gonna go into your split. I can't do it. He said, "Can you teach me Japanese?" I said, "Hi, hi." I can't do my splits yet. Okay, now. We're gonna do our left leg lunge. There she a rock star. Now we're gonna do knees and elbows. Can you teach me Japanese? Hi. This is like, do you know Lisa from Blackpink?
Mm-hmm.
This is her song. Like her, not with any other, but no.
Alright, hey guys. I just have to quickly go to the toilet. Alright, now we're going to go back into the leg. Point your toes.
I'm letting Zara, like, sort of take on my channel since I do more videos than her, so.
Yeah, because I'm not always at her house. I get to see her dancing and stuff. I know you guys really want to see, like, us dance, but.
We're not allowed to.
Right? Yeah, it's, like, private.
Maybe. If my mum or somebody was outside, film like the camera, you know, have the TV.
Yeah.
Yeah, if they were, but I don't think anyone wants to wait for our like whole thing. And it's also like 4 hours of dance, basically.
I know. So the video would be like 4 hours, so.
Yeah, so I don't think you want to watch that long of a video.
I've never seen a 4 hour video. Yeah. I've only seen
2 hour.
No, like 1 hour?
No, I think 2 hours. But I haven't really watched a little bit.
Yeah, because what's the point of watching?
Yeah, I'm like... Because like once I said, I learned how to make multiple floors in a house in Brookhaven. It was literally 2 hours. I'm like, I'm not going to read this song.
Ow, my left leg hurts.
I know.
Now...
Alright, so we're going to do our shuttle.
Shuttle? Yeah.
Alright,
so I'm out.
Can you guys
see me? Yeah. Alright. Alright, so now we're going to go over.
Right. This is just random music.
We're just playing random music.
Yeah. Now, left.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, now you guys are going to grab your...
Sorry.
Oh, not the same song. Sorry if you guys hear the same song, I'm really sorry.
Yeah, it's just like random. It is in a playlist. I put one song and then
it
turns
into another song.
Yeah, I don't know what goes next.
It's from Sabrina Carpenter, yeah. Y'all. If you guys don't know who Sabrina Carpenter, I'm actually going to die.
I really like her. She's one. I don't have like a favorite, but like
she's my favorite.
Yeah, she's also my favorite. But, like, there's still more other favorites.
I like Lisa from Blackpink.
Yeah, I like her. I like all the Blackpinks, but especially Lisa.
Yeah,
she's my favorite. Now we're gonna go move. All
right. Try to keep your feet up, but I can't.
Like, flex your feet so then they face up. like you can still like just relax, but make sure your feet, like your toes, are facing up in the sky.
Like to the roof, to the roof.
Yeah.
I beg you, don't embarrass me.
What?
He said mother fudger. That's what I say, because I'm not allowed to swear.
Well, if you've heard the Queen song, I've seen people react and they're like, like if you heard the
Queen. Have you guys heard swear words? I have. My mom swears all the time.
I hear her on call a lot. Anyways, now if you can
roll through.
Ow.
Alright. Now then you guys
see your stretch?
Yeah, see your stretch. Try to bring your head all the way to the ground, but I can't.
And if Zara's if you're like Zara and me, you can bring your, like, if you're basically touching your face, you can like bring it to like above your ear.
It's on my eye.
Yeah. I don't know, like that. Yeah, and if you can't, just like try and reach back.
And make sure to watch part two once we finish, like,
yeah,
once the video's finished.
So like, make sure to watch part two. Stretches, and then next video is
like acro.
Yeah, acro. Yeah.
So make sure to watch, number two. So yeah,
but we're not gonna go crazy. We're only gonna go from basics to,
yeah, like high.
To only standing back handsprings.
Yeah.
There's not going to be round off back handspring or anything because
I know a lot of people that cannot really do that stuff. I only know two people, which is her and Chloe, which is another friend.
Yeah. And also we don't have, like, we have space.
Yeah.
But
like not like,
yeah, because like then we're going to set out.
Or we could take you guys outside. Mm-hmm. Unless you guys want to see us do it outside.
Maybe.
We'll do part two outside, okay?
Yeah.
Alright, so now we are going to go into
Child's pose.
Yeah.
And then we're going to go back into seal stretch. Now you can do happy kitty.
Happy kitty.
Angry
cat.
Happy.
Angry.
Happy.
Party cat, disco cat. Okay. Alright, guys, so that's the end of the video.
Yes.
Make sure to watch part two.
Bye.
Bye.